Hello, everybody. I'm back with some more Road of the Dead. And I am still stuck on Brighton Square. Either this game is extremely difficult. Whoops, sorry, lady. As I was saying. Either my driving is really bad, or this game is really difficult.
Come on, let's play.
Good die.
Boom, headshot.
This is Hellfire. My chopper is heavily damaged. I must abort.
Turn to base immediately.
Dang it. I just cannot do this. Alright, come on. Give me a water thingy. Oh, shit.
It's a highway. There's gonna be tons. I must see everything to survive this hell.
I'll keep trying. I got plenty of time, at least for now. This isn't going well. I don't know how many times I've said that so far, but it's true. Oh, you were waiting for me to get close, you son of a bitch. Come on. scars people. This isn't going well. That's what I must explain. And I said it again. I swear, if I make it past this part, it will be a freaking miracle. Shit. Damn it.
My chopper is heavily damaged. They're going to send everything they got at me, even helicopters.
Huge crowd of zombies. I'm really trying to avoid these mutants, guys, but they're making it really difficult. No! I'm not gonna make it. Fucking shit. I've been trying. I really am trying. There's too much stuff in the way. How does anyone ever beat this game? Well, I mean, I have, but it was a long time ago. I hate that friggin' helicopter. Damn it. This game is so flippin' hard.
Oh, there's a point to base. I missed. Go back to base for a rebuild. Roger that. Yeah! No!
Hang on, guys. I'll be right back.